coach relied on his eagle eye in the sky to make the right call and was told to challenge it, and it looks like it's paid off.
And from the coach, and he'll barrel his way into the end zone for a Brown.